Today is recognized as World Mental Health Day, and this week Glasgow has been remembering all those affected by the many different facets of mental health. Set by the World Health Organization, this year's theme is suicide prevention. On Wednesday evening, the Mental Health Foundation lit up the side of the Glasgow Royal Concert Hall and the Armadillo with a projection of a green ribbon, to mark the international symbol of mental health. Statistics prove that 2 people die each day in Scotland by suicide. Men are 3 times more likely to take their own lives than women. In Scotland, suicide in young men increased for the 3rd consecutive year in 2018, and the statistics are more shocking when it comes to UK youth. More people under 35 die by suicide than from any other cause, including road accidents. The Mental Health Foundation is championing the Wait initiative, which helps people remember the ways to support another person who may be suicidal through encouraging open dialogue around mental health. Read more: social media users speak about mental health after every Mind Matters launch. This is something that helped former addict Mike Delaney, 59-year-old, from shots in East Kilbride to recover from his suicide attempt to become a highly respected psychiatric nurse and practitioner. "I've had a successful career as a nurse and a therapist in the last 30 years, but it wasn't always like this for me. When I finally admitted I had some problems of my own in 1996, no one would fund me because I had been able to manage before. Things really have changed these days, but there is still work to do. I was working hard and alcohol had been a problem for a long time. My job was stressful and there wasn't many structures in place for taking care of staff. It got to the point where I couldn't function anymore. As a mental health professional, I thought I knew all the answers. I just thought that there was nothing else out there for me, and suicide became an option, and then a powerful driving force. I just wanted out. After multiple attempts, Mike eventually accepted and asked for the help that he needed. I spent 5 months in rehab and that changed everything. Away from the medical model, drugs and tablets and alcohol being the answer to everything, it was therapy that helped me. Mike has only recently taken up the role of clinical director for a new private rehab center, Delamere, in Cheshire, which is the first purpose-built facility of its kind in the UK. Today, events are occurring all around Glasgow to raise awareness of mental health and to prevent suicide. Stubhill Hospital is holding a fundraiser, the University of Glasgow is holding a float talk in the Stevenson Building, and Moving Minds are taking over Kelvin Grove Art Gallery and Museum for the entirety of the day. For more on this story, visit the news article link.